These ideas were published in pamphlets even in the 1920s, and this association with Gandhi to the Indian National Congress arises. Then we see that due to his rising fame,